coverage you can count on.
Violence erupted at the San Juan County Detention Center in Farmington. Inmates lashed out when they were told their breakfast milk had run out. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado has the latest.
Saturday, November 17th. It's a little after breakfast time at the San Juan County Detention Center in Farmington. You can't hear them, but according to jail staff, these maximum security inmates are riled up, refusing to obey orders. Turns out the kitchen had run out of milk powder.
According to the San Juan Detention Center officials, inmates usually get about 20 ounces of milk every morning. Sometimes they get seconds. Well, this morning, the kitchen had run out of milk, and inmates were pretty angry.
Officials say more than a dozen prisoners started yelling at the detention staff. Take a look at the left-hand corner of the surveillance video. That plume of white powder coming out of the ceiling is actually pepper spray. It's enough to subdue the inmates. Each one is ordered to walk down the flight of stairs, where they are later escorted to a medical ward to clean out their eyes. Officials say none of the inmates suffered major injuries. The detention center says it has no plans of ordering extra milk to quench these thirsty inmates. Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Farmington Police, State Police, and Sheriff's deputies were called in to get the inmates under control.